Hey guys, how's it going? We're gonna check back in on my city. I haven't done anything since the last video. I kind of just wait for y'all to see it firsthand like I do. So let's jump right in. So these people don't have enough customers. But okay, I must have built these here. Maybe. I don't know. We'll have to, I guess, just keep putting buildings here until they. Leave that alone for a minute. Well, let's see, we got a traffic jam here. The recycling center's out of service, so we can actually just destroy it. We'll move it somewhere else. If we upgrade the density of the road, would that help? Invalid shape or oversized item. This road has dead end, and this does not allow traffic. What? It's a dead end. Trying to debate how to do this. I don't know what I did here. There we go. Why is the semi truck on the other side of the road? Road maintenance and extra resources are available. Maintenance is aimed at keeping the roads in good condition. Okay. Sends out vehicles to maintain the road. Having your roads well maintained. Yeah, probably should be doing this. I thought this was like other games where it just kind of takes money and does it for you. You can set up traffic lights at an intersection to control traffic flow. You can set up stop signs at intersections to force traffic to stop. No turning left or right. That might actually be useful at some places. Decorations. Okay. I guess let's look at some of our traffic. There's a crash right here. What happens if I tell people they can't turn left here? I guess, like, why is that a thing? Why were these two roundabouts hooked? Basically just make it where you can't turn around. Not sure how to make this any better. Reduction in lanes would be better at this part, maybe. Why is this person flashing? That worked better. Thank you. I'd rather do this. Just run like a little bridge or something. Nobody hardly should come over here. It's like there's literally, five people or something. Oh, I just make that a one way. Fluctuate over here on this side, even though it's jammed over here too.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon, the station for the cultural sophisticate, who doesn't feel extending their ears to the more challenging sphere of the classical genre. Let us move now from the musical page to the literary. Here we have some perfectly anguishing correspondence from a listener. My dear Professor Hornbuckle, whereas I make no apology for my erudite, modesty demands that I prevaricate against the title. I am but a humble devotee of the form, and all my expertise derives merely from a life devoted to the gentle arts. Though I do thank you for the honor, but I digest to continue. Professor Hornbuckle, as a traveler from my homeland, I long to hear a tune that speaks to the anguish of my road-weary soul. There now, my good fellow, chin up, as it were. No need to wallow in sediment. Leave that to those poet chaps, eh? Here's a tune just for you, and I do hope it provides your aching spirit some modest desolation.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
our crime rate is. Everybody keeps complaining about crime. We can't buy a headquarters right now, but I don't even know where our police station is, actually. Don't actually remember where I put it. This road has no access, no car access to this building. Okay. Guess I can, like, put a road back here. People gonna build stuff over here? Let's get a cargo terminal going. To get a cargo, or to get started with a cargo train service, you'll need cargo train terminals. See, we're gonna do this a little weird because you gotta have like some kind of highway. So place it right there. I feel like we need to have some kind of specialized. This will work. Throwaway track, or two-way train track, one-way train track, double train track. Double track that allows trains to run both directions simultaneously. Where this one is like a two-way track, where I guess they can like go and probably should do. Assuming it doesn't matter which one they go to. As long as it goes to like the main one. Thank you. abandon the colony. Let's try that shit again. I guess it's saying the curve's too tight. Cargo trains for import and export lowers the number of delivery trucks on the highway. Access to the outside connecting points.
Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement.
Local authorities are urging the public to conserve water and reduce the burden on the city during this water shortage. Consider installing a low-flush toilet, cut back on watering the lawn, and shower with a friend whenever possible.
Okay,
this
so
has
you,
been a local public service announcement.
Does anyone see my keys?
The,
my keys! What? We're on the air? Oh!
Sorry about that. It's nothing important. I just lost my keys. I'm sure they'll turn up. They're for the brown sedan parked outside the radio station. Oh, wait.
I
probably shouldn't have said that. If anyone finds them, please don't steal my car. I mean, the old hornbuckle mobile, please. Oh, good. Here they are. Well, never mind then. Thank you for listening to Second Moon.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident. Somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
So, this is, Okay, so it says... connect. So to connect a cargo train. Okay, so it says to connect one to the outside world, you just select. Well, I don't actually know what you do select. You just pick one over here, I guess. But then you have to select the first point again. Send a cargo train. So that's just the locomotive right now coming this way. I guess we can connect this one too, so we can get another train. Why does this train not have any cargo? backwards. Resources. The building uses vehicles from test ground city. So I'm assuming there's like also trucks, I guess. Let's see, all the semis are bringing stuff here now. Or maybe, yeah, I was gonna say, maybe they're, textile form. I'm assuming you're gonna have, gotta be plopped on the fertile land, I'm guessing. Should be over here. Thank you.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
Second Moon Radio with your host, J. Thomas Hornbuckle. Tune in tomorrow for a second chance to hear the music of yesterday.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
We should address. Yeah, okay, we're good. Parking garage that uses elevators to lift and stack vehicles. That's pretty neat. Let's go see how our cargo terminal is doing. Oh, he's got. The amount of stuff that does get expelled. Cheap and random, two hills. They're gonna get us cotton, so we actually are going to upgrade the road to a normal road because trucks are probably gonna start hitting us. How's the garbage dump doing? Looks like it's time to upgrade this place. These people are so screwed over. The only other option is to upgrade them to just bigger roads. But I think it's because I built this thing, you're probably not gonna. Go check out my cargo terminal. How's it doing? 2,800 of 31 tons. And look at all this good stuff that's coming in. All these trucks are in accidents? Holy shit. Where? That was fairly expensive, but we can get a helipad, garage, and extra jail. Let's do the helipad upgrade. I think that'll be a nice add-on. And we'll up the patrol cars. So now we have 31 vehicles that can be dispatched. Thank you. I'm gonna try and make a Y intersection. Try something out instead. So first, we're gonna hook here. Too many roundabouts was the problem. $9 and we get 12 expansion points. That'll be good. Now this is where
a driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement.
What kind of future does music have if it doesn't look to its past? Well, I say the question speaks for itself. Here on Second Moon, we know you can't move forward unless you keep both eyes steadily trained on what's behind you.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you.
from, what's his name? Still logging and making a shield out of mine. Oh, it looks like they're starting to lose the resource.
Sure what.
what's going on and why it's all glitched. Let's build this welfare office. Let's check that out. Administrative buildings. I think I'm gonna do it. My bus station. It seems like it's doing pretty good. Accident in the factory. Okay. Luxury homes on top of a clothing store with an updating wardrobe day full of stylish things. Thank you. Metropolis textiles. Surrounding air pollution is affecting the building's occupants. Now this thing affects air pollution. Sure if there's a way to like fix the air pollution, or is it something that just happens over time?
Recent spikes in demand have led to temporary local shortages in the city's fresh water supply. The public should be aware that we are struggling to get the situation in hand. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon, the epitome of classical listening at home or wherever you roam.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda. And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming, as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Hell yeah, gets a little entertaining, really. Let's play some more along back, I guess. Uh-oh. Are you one guy who's pushed us in a bad spot? Thank you. lot of freaking... It's like they're all getting in wrecks. It's probably causing me a lot of freaking headaches. Flip it the other way. There we go. You just have to drag it that direction. That's fine. Yeah, I'd rather. That's what I wanted. I kind of wanted it where it's again. Not sure how it worked, but in one way, out the other. I still don't know what's up with this, the cargo train, like why they're all jacked up. That's good. Make the line even square.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. Increasing areas of forest are being engulfed by flames. The thick smoke rising from the fire makes the air dangerous to breathe. Citizens are advised to vacate any premises near the fires and remain at a safe distance until emergency services manage to get the fires under control.
I guess that is one thing we need to do. Sounds to be by the roads, do they? Electric cable not connected. Oh, okay. have no idea how that one shoe works, man. Could even someone tell you what this is? So I'm assuming if you place it near a road, it has electricity to the works, right? What's the range? It does not need a road connection, but requires electricity. Okay. I'll just do that for now. Guess let's go ahead and delete all this other shit.
Interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin.
The Fire and Rescue Service reports that fires are currently spreading in the nearby forest. The billowing clouds of smoke pose a serious health risk to anyone nearby. At this time, all citizens in the affected area are instructed to immediately move to a safe distance until the situation is under control.
Overlaps an area.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
Well, we have to conquer.
You're listening to Second Moon, the epitome of classical listening at home or wherever you roam.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Might just leave that shit alone.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe.
This is a firefighting helicopter depot. Of course, it's like very expensive to buy it, but we need to be able to deploy people to this forest. It's gonna burn to the ground. Oh, it's spreading. It's gonna burn that entire. It's gonna burn this entire area to the fucking ground because we can't reach it. Not in our city limits. Let us put these here. I still haven't figured that part out, like how you just tell, I guess, what area is gonna develop into what. This building is abandoned. fix this, if this is like a glitch, or maybe I have it set up weird, but if that's really just how it is, they need to fix that for sure. Not sure what's up with the containers still, just hanging out over here. But it seems like exporting is working pretty good in our favor. Really need to adjust my land and stuff. We'll do that next time. Well, I appreciate y'all for watching and